It's kind of a reset, you know, because hopefully now we can stop talking about the past of last year and continue to focus on this year.
The U.S. Open Cup brings back memories for the Sacramento Republic. Some good, defeating Sporting Kansas City in the semifinal match.
It's improbable! It's indomitable! It's another cup set, and Sacramento Republic are off to the final!
And some bad, falling to Orlando City in the final match.
And as Sacramento's players take deep, long breaths.
When you take a moment to step back, we're proud of what we achieved, and I think it gave us that little taste, and we want more now, so we want to keep going and get back to where we were.
Sacramento is ready to turn the page as they get set for their first game of the tournament.
We lost some key players, but we've added some really good players, and I think the big thing is we're finding the net, which we struggled a little bit with last year, but I think the big thing for us is we have a big returning group, and we brought in some important pieces.
The Republic will start on their home field against Crossfire, an advantage they don't take lightly.
I think it's a big deal. We have great fans. We know how much that they care about the club.
For us, it's massive. I mean, you've seen the crowds we've had and the results we've had here. And
it's huge. I think you see our guys have an extra spring in their step when they play in front of our fans and when we play at home. Our fans help us. Our fans take us to the next level, and the atmospheres they've created at the start of this year have been incredible, and we need to continue with those atmospheres and continue to perform the way we have been at home.
For Fox 40 Sports, I'm Kirsten Keller.